demons and beasts.
I don't know if this is actually gonna help.
Hello.
I don't have enough gold to sell to buy any weapon. That's horrible. We need to come back. Because we want two flails. Into bash. Guess we wanna set it up now. Oh, nice. That's what we wanted. A lot of those we need. It's a secondary weapon now. Find a waypoint here would be nice. Yeah. here comes the fun part.
These magic stones are ancient.
Oh, and it broke. Oh, that's right, we have Bash. Nice. Forgot about it. Come here. Don't die. Oh god, this is horrible. Finally.
I am overburdened.
Let's... That one. Let's head back, I guess. Get one weapon. Let's punch in that one. Hopefully we have some cash now. Want the minimum damage, that's better. Oh, that's some cash at least. See, do we have another? All expensive. Oh, couldn't afford that one. That would be nice.
Usually say. Said is this game first running for Barb?
At least for me. And this one is a wish run for one of my viewers. Wanted me to do this yesterday. Let's see, level 5 double swing. Where is that one? Wait, what? No! Damn it, Mace Mastery. Next one is Double Swing. I'm reading from a paper how to do this. Not 100% sure how to do this yet. I'm doing this one out of theory. How I could do this. Next level has been really nice. Oh, Scepter. Maybe shouldn't pay so much attention to the normal stuff. I hope I'm going the right way. Doesn't feel like it. Come on, don't be level 2. I think there's nothing here. I think I went the wrong way. And I did! Well, I'm not gonna reset this one. continues here, nice. I just want to finish this run before midnight. Oh, here's something. Oh, scary. Yes, that's really good. That we want something we want.
Eyes in the sky, gazing far. TJ 77 said, "Let's go." Wait, what?
Hey, TJ, look who's here. This is what you wanted yesterday. And I watched some videos, and here we go. I'm ready for the Barb run, I think. I don't know which. Oh, it's right here. Get that one there. Do I wanna challenge him? Should I challenge the tree guy?
DJ 77 said or doing it, bro. DJ 77.
Oh, that's easy this time. Smash him. Oh, I like this. I always run away from this one. But not Barb. We're gonna punch him down. Punch him down. There we go. Double swing. Think you wanna do double swing on both?
TJ 77 said, "Punch Barb FTW."
It's mostly about the maze. It would be really nice if we found Crush Flange in this one. Can't pronounce. I think everybody knows what it is. With a crushing blow on it, Death and Malice would be really nice. I only find it when I don't need it. Why not find it this time? I actually need it. And I so far to get 2 gems in it with cold and poison. That's good. Doing some damage, and we found 2 gas pots. Oh, we got a river map. How about that?
TJ 77 said, "Crush Land Mate." Yes.
Yeah, that's the one. I couldn't pronounce it, but yeah, that's the one. That would be awesome to find. Oh, that's right, we can use gas. Okay, let's do this.
DJ 77
that one up.
Said you need all those rooms, really?
Not really. Not 2 of them. But those are the rooms. You don't need a double rail.
Said L-U-L.
What you need is Talef, of course, you need stealth. You need Malice, so you need if LF and 3 tar runes for the other weapon and double L for fire res if you found it, but I don't know. If I don't find it, I'm not gonna go for it. Oh, I do miss having the. This is actually really nice. I'm glad you suggested this run. I like the melee characters. That's what I'm always playing when I played offline before speedrunning. Paladin and Assassin melee. Come on, die! What the heck? See if I have anything. We need a better secondary weapon. Sell that one for 40. Yay! have the money. I don't have any cash at all. Shouldn't look at this even. I have no cash. The waypoint. Is the tower gonna be on the other side?
DJ 77 said I never play Barb in 21.
Level 7, and now we want to do what? Double swing. Let's get Vitality now. Don't actually know how much about the dexterity and the, what are called, strength point you need. But on Llama's run he ended up with 46 strength and 51 dexterity. Something like that. Oh, there it is. And we're starting tower at 70 minutes and 38 seconds. Gold split. Augurs. If this is a round below 3 hours, I'm gonna be surprised. I'm going for a sub 3. World record is just below 2 hours. Don't think I'm gonna beat the world record though. Oh, more gas.
Streamlabs said, hey, thanks for stopping by. If you like what you see, then please hit that follow button. Winking face, smiley face, shocked face.
I think we wanna do. Wanna be able to use bash on one, I guess. Oh god, yes, that's right, we have gas for these moments. Finish him! Scimitar? Ah.
Dreamlabs said rolled 11 at TJ 77, lost 10,000 chill points, and now has 740,306 chill points.
But you're still in the points league.
Said him.
Okay, first tower. Oh. Mace mastery. Here we go. Level 8, and that's more double swing. Let's get vitality. Why not? To be able to survive this.
Streamlabs Said TJ77 has successfully added 1 million chill points to TJ77.
My god.
Stream elements. Said at TJ77, but TJ77 was not found.
Oh, it backfired. It backfired.
TJ77 said, now I feel better.
My god. Oh, didn't check what room we got. We got some rares? We got 3 rare runes, but we only needed 2. And not really needed either.
Streamlabs.
Triple rare.
Said at TJ77, you have 1,740,306 chill points.
Don't need it.
Stream elements. Said at TJ77, TJ77 has 100,000 points in his rank 1, 126th on the leaderboard.
And let's see, we get more of those.
TJ77. Said chill master.
Costs so much. Think we can do that one? I don't know. Okay, the rare runes are down. Think we had nothing here, right?
Beware foul demons and beasts.
Cash. Oh, we're gonna do a lot of tower runs.
Stream elements. Said at Streamlabs, you can find a list of all commands here, https://streamelements.com/1991 relax/commands.
Go this way. The double swinging costs me a lot of mana.
TJ77 said anything to get away from some runs for a while.
Yeah, this is gonna take me a while.
I can't carry anymore.
Oh, that could be gold. Hopefully.
Cannon pod. Said Barb. Brave choice, lol.
This was tedious choice. He had 12,000 points, why not? Let's do this.
TJ77 said not his choice, LUL.
Oh, ruby. Not overburden for a ruby.
I can't carry anymore. Oh,
come on, I can. Want to see if that 2 socket is not. We want more socketed weapons. That fire one is gonna be nice. Is it a bus group here?
Cannon pod. Said you're a mean person at TJ77. Cannon pod. Said I highly approve.
I actually don't know when I'm supposed to use the gas, because I could so easily manage it through these guys. Think it's for the ghost? Gas, why not? We get some gems. No. Starting to like this character. Seems nice. I like the melee. also level 9, it's about double swing, yeah. Get an Ifrit.
I can't carry anymore.
We need gold, so why not pick up some stuff?
I am overburdened.
Yeah, I know. You're overburdened.
Not in town.
Okay, not in town.
Good day.
I won't do it in town. Okay, Ifrit. The one socket. If she sells it, but she doesn't. That's good. Now let's see if we have the stealth armor while we're here.
Wow.
We'll get a bigger belt, that's nice. So much fun, at least for this part. See if we have any more shrines. I haven't checked behind here yet. Get one here. Well, that's good at least. And a second one there. Okay, that works for me. and cannon, because since you have done the barb run, oh, you haven't using the bash? Well, I'm just wasting time with having the bash on my right click. If I don't remember correctly, I think Llama did double swing. Both. But I'm not sure. And stealth. Let's see. Do that. Done. And we get some sucker on this guy. These things. Just expensive things. Never mind then. Let's see if I have the stealth this time.
What can I do for you?
No, we don't.
Beware, foul demons and beasts. Can't carry anymore. I am over.
Stamina. More Maze Mastery until 15, I guess.
I can't carry anymore.
Good to see you.
Beware foul demons and beasts.
DJ77. Set tower up, know what?
Yeah, this is gonna be a long run. We don't get a single tower rune yet. And we need 3 or 4 because we need stealth too. That's right, more mace mastery. Let's get that. I'm just winging when it comes to the stats points.
DJ77. Setal should drop like crazy.
Yeah, that's the most common rune. And we also need an L rune. So far we have gotten Fire Res and 2/3 of the Malice. That's all.
DJ77. Said Barb is tanked for sure.
I can't carry you.
Oh yeah. I'm actually having a lot of fun with this one. Except for doing the tower run over and over, and maybe that's not that
I
fun.
Carry anymore.
I want to have that gold.
I am overburdened.
Just gonna check. Yep. No, actually, damn it. Come on. Gonna save this one. If I want to use the fire res. But 2 to mace mastery is actually awesome. Because that's our what our main skill comes from.
DJ77 said you need IAS.
We only getting rare runes. What is this? Oh, that's a mace. Let's see if we have a better weapon. Oh yeah, that too. Yes please. It's better than that one. Yeah.
Greetings.
Let's go with it. sell that one. Don't think we need that one, no. Keep those. I don't need those. Actually, let's do this. Put this away. Rail. F. Let's repair the helmet.
What can I do for you?
And get that staff armor, finally. Oh, 43 minutes. This is going
fast.
That's good. If we ever find a new socket weapon, we're gonna use it. I don't think we're gonna beat Andy below 1 hour. Because I don't get any of the runes. We still need stealth, we need an L rune, and hopefully 3 tower runes. Oh, we're going through like nothing now. That's good. I think that's the new weapon. Being so powerful. Don't need gas anymore. Doesn't feel like it. Maybe for this cold one. Could be useful. Right here too. Since they are extra fast. Still like this one. Due to Mace Mastery. That's gonna help. Can anybody check what's the worst time for softcore barbarian is on speedrun.com? Because I don't want to be dead last, even though it's that my first try. Oh, that's good. We're getting 2 of the runes now. We are getting 2 on the runes. We're done with mallets. Good, and we're working on stealth. Just need 4 tarons.
Beware foul demons and beast.
Or if I found gem shrines, I think kinda up my Emerald as far as I can go. Let's see if that maybe gonna be an exchange for the tower rune. Don't know what the level requirement
TJ
is.
TJ77 set 5h5 minutes.
Oh, I'm never gonna be that bad, am I? Do I have to call in sick tomorrow for finishing this run? Hopefully not. 5 hours, damn. That's horrible. Game shrine? Nope.
DJ 77 said that's 19th place.
Well, at least I'm gonna get the 20th place. That's for sure. Just finishing this makes this a 20th place. I almost feel over level for this place already. Are you supposed to get this level?
DJ 77. Set who holds 18th place with 3h 59 minutes.
Oh, he do? Would be really nice if we can beat him. Beat the almighty Ryu, even though he probably was over 3 years ago he did it. Because he doesn't do normal runs anymore. Oh, we find our first ring. Get it. Let's see what we get. Maximum damage.
That DJ helped. 77. Said 4Y ago.
Yeah, he's probably gonna beat it down so much if he just did a run. That's for sure. So beating him now is not really accomplishing anything. I think I'm gonna do double swing on both. Feels like it at least. Oh, we had a boss group here. Curious. Not about that one. About the scepter. Attack. Yeah. I'm gonna keep having this one. Come on, Tarunes. We want you now. Drop 3 Tarus, please. Pretty please. We got no. We got none. Let's keep that one, I guess. For upping up the Tarun. Maybe. Do this again then. And we don't have a quick tower because of this distance. Almost made me think if I'm supposed to get try to find a waypoint in Darkwood. See if that's gonna be closer. We got 2 shrines on this side, but we have 2 shrines around the tower. So that works too.
DJ 77 said game is trolling with Tal runes.
Yep, not a single one, but I've got 5 rare runes already. And we got the hardest rune, we actually got the F rune, or the L rune. We're just gonna check if it is anywhere close. And maybe challenging the tree guy again. While we're here. Do that. Where are you? Should be. Oh, right there. Yep. Can anybody check the level requirement for the using emeralds of a higher tier. I don't need that one. Didn't find a waypoint, so no use for this one. We are 13. Because if we found still finding the what do you call gem shrines, we can maybe skip one tavern. Because I think
DJ
the fight
said emerald.
Yes, if you have emerald or flawed emerald like I have now. Because I think we can maybe exchange one of the taverns for an emerald. If I have a high tier on it. But if it has too high level requirements for using it, it's gonna be bad.
I am overburdened.
Don't need that cap, even though that's res. These two to Maze Mastery is actually what I'm going for now. Say this one is level required of 6, so I can use that one. And let's see the ruby now, that's 12, so I can use one more tier up. But if I go for flawless, actually don't know if I don't think I can use perfect at least.
I can't carry anymore.
I think that's too high tier on it. Or high level requirement for that upgrade. One to sword mastery, don't need that one.
DJ 77 said flawless is 15.
Oh, can you check? I don't think we're gonna get to that point. Can you check the requirement level for a perfect one?
DJ 77.
Okay, we
so
can use.
Perfect is 18.
Then we can actually use anything. If I found for some reason, I'm just curious. If I found the gem shrines, I think we're gonna up. And just compare if we see if we don't find any taverns. I just compare with one tavern. Since we have one flawless now. Or flaw, is it called? Not flawless, of course. That would be crazy right now. F brew? Don't need it. Actually gonna throw it away. Oh, why not? 1 hour in, let's keep doing this. Hype, hype, hype.
Beware foul demons and beasts.
We actually want gem shrine now, would be nice. Oh. Interesting group. I'm so powerful I don't even need the gas anymore. But I do gonna save it for later. You never know. Oh. Nope. Don't need. Oh, get a ring. I don't have any more IDs. I've been doing tower for almost 40 minutes now. More gas, why not? Maybe this is actually gonna be 6 hours long. Never know. So far we don't get the room.
Cheer 100, go team Bob.
Go team Bob.
Set TJ 77 has cheered 100 bits.
Yo, TJ, thank you so much for the bits.
Set TJ 77 just cheered 100 bits, Pog Chow.
Come on, Tarus. Not a single tower room. What is this? What the heck? Game? What you doing? What you doing, game? Speak up.
Hello.
DJ 77. Said cursed.
We got almost one tower room now. So those things don't need it. Maximum damage. Why not? Just for fun. Okay.
Beware foul demons and beasts.
DJ77 said I have to get something to eat.
I'm probably still gonna do this when you're coming back.
DJ77 said I think you'll be around for a while.
Yeah, mostly thinking doing the towers, maybe. Still.
DJ77.
Oh, we get a game shrine. Nice.
L-U-L-L-U-L-L-U-L.
Now we get 40. Actually, I have to compare if I find a tower room what it does. If I manage to find one, I get 2/3 of a tower room. aura. Still a piece of candy. Let's get some Tyrone this time. Actually sold one if rune, so I should have kept that one if I know this is gonna be that hard to get the Tyrone. Hey! Oh, we get... My god! I think we actually gonna move on now. Let's see, we get a Tal for this one, and we get, because we have the Emerald. Now let's check, it does 76%, that does 40. If you come across one more, it'd be nice. Well, I don't want to do any more tower. I'm done with tower. Let's see, we are 15, and 15 means we want to make leap. Let's make that skill number one, I guess.
Good day.
Let's see, we can sell that one, that one. Or if we found any, one more Ifron. Whoa, so many rounds and we got three Tyrones off the back. Let's do Tal. Have that done. Hey, we can move on now. But we won't do want to check these two shrines for a game shrine or experience shrine. Oh, that's right. We have the waypoint. It was so long time ago. I even forgot about it.
This monastery reeks with evil and corruption.
And I thought we're gonna do Andy below 1 hour. Guess I was wrong.
I should take this to choice. ever became. I can't carry anymore.
I just want to try it. I've never done leaf. So funny. While we're still here.
Oh, greetings.
If she only sells boots, would be nice.
Good.
You do. That's good. And you don't. Why not? Just for safe, you never know when I'm gonna die. Let's see, back to Yale. Long, long way back. That's good.
Papa.
That's the longest wrong way I have gotten for a long time. Oh, what a quick way. Yikes. Does this continue? Does not. I don't know where I'm going right now. Oh, 111, 112.
DJ77. Set, you got tiles. Nice.
Yeah, I got 3 on a drop. Only actually missing 1. But I think I'm gonna go with a theory if one... What do you call? Emerald could replace it. But I don't think so. So I actually think we're gonna need an extra tile.
DJ77 said you should make that icon so that people can check your gear.
Yeah, I don't actually know how that works. Tried to download it, but I didn't find it. Don't actually even know what it's called. Search on item viewer, but that's not the thing.
DJ77 said Diablo 2 item display.
Oh, I'm gonna fix that up after run then.
Said that's the name.
So cold and damp.
Good. I actually gonna check it up after run to see what we can do. This is the wrong way. And that is the wrong way too. Get that. Let's get this boss group. Okay, that's level 2. And we also have 2 ifs, so if I find an if rune, we also have the third and last, the Tar rune.
DJ77.
Said Cheer 100, go Team Barb.
Go Team Barb.
Streamlabs.
Whoa.
Said TJ77 has cheered 100 bits.
Thank you so much for
Stream
the bits.
Stream Elements.
Again.
Said TJ77 just cheered 100 bits PogChamp.
See. Actually, I want to check the two shrines again for... maybe a... game shrine? Oh, I haven't. Maybe I should SNQ first. Maybe I should undo that. God damn.
Beware foul demons and beasts.
Okay, experience shrine. I guess that works too. Okay, let's
DJ
go.
77.
Said bro, kill one of those two.
Let's go. Damn, we are so high leveled. I think you're gonna at some point over level actually. Ooh. Isn't that nice? Mana burn, of course. Just to make everything worse.
Oh,
get a mace. Why not check it? Nah. Oh, actually we could... damn it, I'm already the level for using the malice. Why haven't I done it yet? Let's head back. We're gonna do some shopping now. We want three open socket plates now. I'm just gonna shake. Don't need that one. That's only two, so let's... I don't know. Does this work? Do this all the time? Bad time with experience shine, but damn, I don't think we need have problem with the levels.
TJ77
said while you finish this run, I will get enough points for another run LUL.
I actually upped the points a bit because of apparently the points are so easy to reach. I upped it up to 20,000. Yes, because I could. Because I don't want to do barb runs every day. It's fine today, but damn. In the future. Learning a new run every day. It takes time.
How may I help you?
It takes time. Sell that one. What doesn't she sell? Free open
stuff. DJ77
said, "Well, crap."
I guess we're gonna. Oh, I guess we're gonna take the two socket and use dash it if you find it.
It is an honor to serve you.
Again. Yeah, we need the strength for this one. Let's just. Save that one because we only have two tarot runes. I mean, you never know. I don't want to shop here forever.
Hello.
That means I need to the next 5 points into strength because of the flames.
Good day.
Doesn't get any good now.
It is an honor to serve you.
Ah, let's get back to this later. After we're getting the first waypoint. We already have it. We already got it. Lightning damage. That's harsh a bit. I'll just take that for gold. Find the holes. Exit, why not take it? Doing here.
Good day. It is an honor to serve you. Hello. Good day.
Come on, let's get it now. Don't think the oh, we got one. Nice. We need one more.
Good day.
should I stick with the two socket I have? If we have one, two socket at least.
Hello.
I think we do want to have the third one. Would be nice. More likely to have more damage than less. Would be nice.
Blessings to you.
Oh, there we have it. Nice. We're done. Can sell that one now. We don't need it. Okay. Moving on. Let's get the waypoint. Or TP, of course. And go down here. Oh, we get a backwards map. Isn't it? Kinda feels like it. That's anything good, but just need to check. Kinda waste time on those guys. Oh god! Check the helm. Nah. Broken. Okay.
Where can I take you?
How may I help you?
Oh, first box. That could help. Yeah, let's go for it. Oh, mana. What if I get stronger?
nothing. The right poison can't cure.
Okay, let's go. Like to level up so we can use our rumor. We need 4 points to strength. Still can't use it. We are 17. 17 means mace mastery. Next one is to leap attack. Be the burst. Be the right way at least. It's a long way. Okay, that's nice. There it is.
Good day.
Hello.
See if I remember the rune words correctly. Malice is if LF. See. If L F Malice. Good. Can't quite use them yet. Need to level up. We're gonna have the exit here, I think. Right here, nice. Nice indeed.
I can't believe myself.
And the world record ends in like 12 minutes, and I'm just in Act 2.
The sun has never shone here.
Wait, what? Oh, I got stuck there for a while. What the heck happened there? Yay, we have completing this tab. PogChamp. Let's go. We want...
Hello.
Is 41 enough?
It is good to know that the sun shines once again.
I'll sell those. What do we else want? Do I go for... Oh, let's go for Vitality.
How many have you?
Now we want 18 is leap attack. Guess we're gonna keep this one as leap attack. Or come on. That is one. Okay. Okay, well now we're gonna deal so much more damage. Don't think I'm actually gonna use the rare runes. Unless we're gonna keep it for Diablo. Maybe.
TJ77. Set 5-8 run incoming.
Oh, don't say that. Oh my god, I'm doing so much more damage.
TJ77. Set LUL.
My god, I waited so long for upping this, getting this room world working. And I'm actually missing one tarot. Okay, TJ, this is your run. Which way is it? I want to get a first way. Cut down some of the time. Should we go with the usual way or mix it up? now. Oh, we're gonna overlevel for sure.
DJ 77 said upright.
Upright.
DJ 77 said I think.
Let's go for it.
DJ 77 said I always fuck it up.
You can never know exactly what way it is. This is just guesswork. Until somebody figures out. I like the power of the Barb. Even though the run itself is pretty slow, I like doing the melee. Should have done this sooner. Definitely gonna do this run again at some point. Almost could have made this a hardcore run because I haven't died yet. With no Jinx putting on to that one. Hopefully. Nothing stands in my way. And we get not the first way. But we can check if I have a tarot. Or an if room. That works too. Charm at least, that could work.
Good day.
1-3 to lightning damage.
Welcome back.
Why not keep it for now? Let it. Gonna do that. Okay, was it first way? Let's go down.
One could get lost in here.
Okay, it wasn't second way either.
DJ 77.
Left room.
Subjects have high physical res, avoid them.
Yeah, I think so too. Let's actually go from here.
DJ 77. Said even in normal.
Welcome to my shop.
Good day.
Okay, didn't get second way. Should we go with the obvious top left?
One could get lost in here.
J77 said it's full random. Oh. One can never know for sure.
Come on. We're getting a fourth way. Isn't that just nice? F game. F.
Good day.
Good day.
Nah. That's so low. I think I'm gonna go right.
One
I don't
could get
know
lost
why.
In here.
DJ77. Said it's actually just a couple of minutes more. DJ77 said for Barb runs, that's nothing.
Okay, the last points goes into Maze Master. That's the wrong portal. Getting fatality, I guess. Okay, we are really good on levels, so let's actually make a run for it. Let's just skip as much as we can. No! Oh, we actually survived that even though I misplayed so many times. Damn ghosts! Ooh, that scared me. A lot.
DJ77 said OMG.
Oh, no. Or did I go back? Another F room.
DJ77 said I thought you are dead for sure.
Me too. I pressed every button. Yikes, that was so scary. Why not for now?
Dave, I feel no.
Hit recovery new.
Good day.
Stream elements. Said at Streamlabs, you can find a list of all commands here. https://streamelements.com/1991 relax/commands.
The seventh way. Oh my god, that's nice. What the heck was that? Wanna get clear out here? Okay. Staff.
DJ77 said that was fast.
That wasn't fast. That was insane. I think we're gonna have a safety TP outside here.
DJ77
DJ 77 said it will be sub 5H after all.
God, am I supposed to do this fight? With gas? I don't think so. Just need to get that crushing blow going. Yes, we get the cross crack from him. But it's getting me on me too. Oh my god, my stealth broke. Stop shaking. Oh, required 28.
I am overburdened.
Think we might. I don't need that anymore. At least I don't think so. Let's go for that. My stealth is broken.
Hello. Yes?
Why did I do that? Oh, come on.
Welcome.
That wasn't part of the plan. And here I thought we could do sub 3 hours.
I don't think
it's gonna be that. If we don't speed this up at some point. That's a good merc weapon. I don't think you need. I think we're gonna do the merc on this one. Hopefully.
Good day.
I wonder, should I have that on swap because we need the virus now? Or quickly check if we have.
Beware foul demons and beasts.
Nah. We didn't.
DJ77 said if I go quiet, I'm sleeping. Ruyu, excellent job, bro. Wow, XD.
Let's finish this up. Only need one more level, so let's do most running. that's nice. Leap attack.
DJ77 said if you manage sub 330 you'll be 15.
315 sounds actually kinda good. Like teleporting. Nice.
DJ77 said I think that's realistic.
Yeah, so far I'm just standing and I killed everything I see. some reason. Because I like to do the melee, I guess. But on this spot, I actually need to do more
DJ
of the
77.
Run.
Said you actually run good with melee char. DJ 77. Said exactly.
Oh God, no. Are you for real? I didn't get any TP for it. That sucks. So much. This thing, this is the closest I get. Skip. This could be a skip, but it's not. But it's not. Or? Nah. Doesn't look like it here either. Ah. Now we have to go through Great Mars. Isn't that just fun? Many souls. That's better than that. Thank you.
This holy blade does not belong in the hands of the Zaka room.
That 1 to 22 could be good. The case, I don't want to reset because that shrine is good for all the fights upcoming. That. Thank you.
possible.
Can't leap in here? But oh, that's half. Oh. Uh-huh. Wrong skill up, let's see. Just gonna see if I can.
I can't.
I can. Nice. Is it... Can't remember, is it here? Nope. It's gonna be up here, I guess. I hope. Oh god. Grab this and run. Think those are unrepairable?
Oh, hi there.
Yeah. Let's use them up until they're gone. And this music stopped. Back to it.
Good day.
Okay. Just to see, I hope this shrine... Is this shrine supposed to respawn? I hope so. Nice. Then we're gonna keep that one.
It's locked. I need a key. Hello, you have done. Come on.
getting lucky anymore with this place. There was no source boost in there. Why isn't this one? Oh, it is the same. Messed up there for a while. We need more stamina, so let's.
Good to see you.
Let's go get that.
Welcome back.
Oh, no. Damn it. Oh, it's Lysander who sells the stamina.
Yeah, what the?
Now let's go. Smash the orb, come on! What the heck? Why didn't you smash the orb? Oh, that's just pure stupid. Just stupid. Do I have to kill you off first? Come on. Just because you are in the way, I had to kill you. Oh, come on.
I can't.
Why can't you smash it? What am I missing? Are you for real? Was that all about that? Wow. That's horrible. Really bad. Let's get you some weapon. And I have one set up for you. That.
I'll put that to good use.
actually let's, since we don't need it right now. Need fire res against Mephisto.
Good day.
Okay, let's go. Now we get fire res. Also. Stupid Merc. Right, we died. That's right. It's not there anymore. Let's see if we, what we have here. Please be something. That's nothing useful. Damn it.
Hello again, Outlander.
For this one, please be our, be with me. Okay, die. Let's finish him off. Plans. Got it. We don't need that one anymore. We're gonna sell it. Hoggers! We found it! We actually did find it. Gold, let's get that one. shrines, let's do that.
It is, there's a door.
Hello.
I'll put that to good use.
Okay, then now we don't even have to save that again. Set up all this time. Sell that one. Okay. Something we want for later. Have to remember that.
Impossible.
Thank you.
Hail to you, champion.
Hail to you, champion.
MON0Z. Send hello.
What do you mean?
Thank you. god, it happens again. How many death is it now? And all come from this place, mostly. Not all, but mostly all. Grab it. Come on, why do I have to reset this one each and every time? I actually need to kill it off one by one this, otherwise I'm never gonna finish. Part of the minion group. Okay, this is taking forever. I guess again the says we need to do that. How is he still standing? Because you're not anymore. Okay. Sounds like you, Mises. I'm running away. I'm trying to find a new way. God, get away. For this, so let's go back.
Hail to you, champion.
For this one, we actually can use. But we do need to pick up gold, so. Thank you. they're all down now. Get some gold here for later, I guess. Oh, actually we have... Didn't we have... yeah, from here we actually had the... Combat Shrine.
What do you need?
Oh God, I cannot stand next to him. Come down here. Get down here. Come here. Come, come. Oh, that's gonna happen a lot, I guess. That's right, we need to... do that settings once again. How am I supposed to get close to him? No. Oh, no on the cage. Yeah, that was supposed to happen, I guess. No, we don't have any more TPs. No! Okay. Better be safe now. Surely we have to be some TP around here. Oh, don't die now. This must be enough. Why didn't I check the TPs? Get away. Actually have that one up. No. Ooh. Damn if we die now. We are so close. Die. Yes. Woo. Finally. Let's bring as much gold as we can.
Eternal suffering will be too great for you.
What could we else get? Stage bow, I guess. Yeah.
Greetings.
The time has come to cleanse.
And I thought this is gonna be sub 2 hours. 3 hours, I guess. Sub 2 hours is actually world record. And here we are. Oh, I thought that was supposed to level me up, but it didn't.
possible. Impossible. Thank you. first.
Good afternoon.
Thank you. impossible.
Well, this isn't fun. Before I forgot.
How may I be of help?
Die. Only one dude. Oh, this is gonna take forever. It's just like chaos again. And my stealth broke again. Died anyway. Oh well. Oh, wrong way. Come on, get back four. Actually, need the gold, so let's actually sell. Oh, I forgot the part, the poison part. Oh god, so much cold damage. Get away. Okay, we actually need you guys. Come down here. Take care of those guys. I think the third wave is supposed to be dragging. damn it. Oh, I didn't get it in time. F.
Salutations.
Damn, do I have enough gold for this? Oh, I got it. Oh, I can't even move, I'm so frozen. What the heck, I was so close to finishing this. This is horrible. I really have bad cold resist. Oh, I can't even move. This is almost impossible. Please just die already. Oof. Took longer than it should have. I think we're gonna go die here. Guys, we get the leader here somewhere. Have a buddy with me. Missing somebody. Oh. Still get one in here. Let's do a double drag then. Left. Calm down, everybody. Get down. Come here. I'm gonna die already. More ways. Guy, are you with me? Come here, let's go up here. Green guy. Yep, he's with me. Here should be enough. Turning back. Everybody out. Is there everybody now? Hope so. I'm Really, really hope so. Yes. Let's do that. That. Don't have any gold.
What do you need?
Sell. Anything I don't need. Let's see how far we can go. Okay. We got 10 of those.
My brothers will not have died in vain.
Oh, that was a clone. I thought that was the real one. Okay. Okay, let's finish this. No more clones, Bale. You and me. I said no more clones. Chill it with the clones. Double hit.
Hello.
Sub for 350 would be nice at least. Just die already. Come on, stop. Oh, you're for real. The last thing you do, be an extra trolley. Oh, which one is the real? Oh, there you go. There we go.